We'll be right back. song by the late, great Eddie Harris, who was a big mentor to me about 20 years ago when I was in college, and that's his song, Cold Duck Time. How about a nice round of applause for Mike Jeffers over here? And about 10 years ago, I wrote a song called Mighty Burner in honor of the late, great organist Charles Erlin, and it spent 20 weeks on the Billboard Jazz charts and did well for us, so we will try to do an acoustic version of that right now, and I hope you like it. Band with Jimmy Chamberlain, the drummer from the Smashing Pumpkins, and we just recorded a tribute to the late, great Von Freeman, and another mentor of mine, saxophonist David Sanborn, played on this, and this will come out in a few months, and this is a standard Bye Bye Blackbird.